on the spot with it. Yeah, on the spot with it. Yeah, 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 on the spot with it. Turn me up a little. You are now tuned in with your boy on the spot. Tapping in every week somewhere around 6 o'clock. Yeah. Make sure you spin the block, sending all your tracks and videos. We back outside, busting the speakers on your stereo. On the spot with it, yeah. Back on your top with it. Yeah. Slide it in the email and spin the block. On the spot with it, yeah. Straight out the box.
We here.
Yeah. Pull it out the inbox and hit the block with it. Yeah.
What's up with y'all, man? Hey, you know what time it is, man. What it do, what it do, what it do. King Mo, what's good, my boy? Man, we here, man. I'm lit right now. I ain't even sparked my blunt up. I'm lit. Get y'all shit right, man, because we finna got down, you know what I'm saying? I was just looking in the emails, man. We got some shit in the grab bag, man. We got some shit in the grab bag today. Listen, hey, look, we gonna do a segment in a minute, right? I'm gonna need all participation from people in the comments and shit, man, because I need y'all to give it either a fire symbol or a thumbs down, man. Thumbs down mean nah, that ain't it. Fire symbol mean yeah, we gonna keep that because Mickey D gonna spin and goddamn put his every on that shit Sunday. You feel me? At what DJs do on Sunday at the hideout? You feel me? But I'm gonna need y'all participation today, man. We gonna play some tracks and I wanna know if y'all like them or not. I'm gonna let y'all know when that segment come, but for right now, I'm finna quit running my motherfucking mouth and get to this motherfucking music. You hear me? Let's get it, man. My boy AG came home and did a track with his shawty, man. I'm finna see what that joint talking about, man. You hear me? AG rocking Sheeta. Share the feed for me one time, man. Appreciate y'all for rocking with me. You know the vibes. Crystal, I see you. Pull it, what it do, my boy? We lie.
Now he want me to spank him. Bad bitch, but I'm not base. I give my heart, you better not break it. I'd have been played in life. So on my side with the shooters be playing me. We putting you on the tee. Got your whole family screaming out recipes. So I advise you not to play with me. Talk crazy and she can get at a V. Kicking down the door 12 after me. Got thinking real hard about marrying me. Looking for somebody that can handle me. Mouth so good, got them buying rings. Put so good, got them on his knees. Got all the whole being mad at me. They like what's good between her and me. I'm so your hoes could never be. It ain't no cop between her and me. You where he at, I'm where he wanna be. Took for an ass, now he stole me. There's no better place that he'd rather be. Oh God.
I try to tell him a rude just step, just step. She ain't even know I rap, I send him my room, that's see I'm special. But I don't want to speak by that, cause none of these niggas ain't on my level. You the reason I wrote this rap, for one from you, I want to never.
Yeah. AAG rocking Sheeta. Y'all already know the vibes, man. Y'all know the dance of that shit. That little TikTok shit. Damn. You live on the spot with G Stacks. What's the vibes, man? How y'all feeling out there, man? I don't know if y'all caught it a while ago, but we're gonna do a segment in a second, man, where I'm gonna need y'all to either put a fire symbol in the comments. Or put a thumbs down in the comments for these selected few tracks that we're gonna play. We're gonna play three songs. I'm going to let y'all know when it is. I appreciate y'all for already starting it now. You can do it now if you want to, but I was just going to do it for this little segment or whatever, whatever, whatever. But appreciate y'all for rocking with me, man. What up, though, Wop? What's the word? You already know the vibes, man. I'm finna go back in the grab bag for y'all, man. Let me see what we got up in here. You sent that, Mo? Let me see if I can find that, man. I try to find it in a minute, but for right now, hey, John Wick, Dirty Gang, let's get it. I'm gonna find that for you, Mo. Word back. It's hard out here for a pimp, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. If you rocking with your boy, man, share that motherfucking shit one time for me, man. Let's get it. Fire that blunt up real quick. We got an interview for y'all, too, in a little bit, man. She gonna turn up, too.
Early morning kitchen. Hurricane. I said it's hard out here for a pimp in this dirty game. Late night posted at the spot, getting dirty chains. Early morning kitchen, wrist spinning like a hurricane. Don't worry about me, baby, you do you. I'ma do my thing. Hard out here for a pimp in this dirty game. Late night posted at the spot, getting dirty chains. Early morning kitchen, wrist spinning like a hurricane.
You know the vibes, man. We on the spot right now. Shout out John Wick. Dollar band ass.
Nigga with motion, I'm working my wrist in the circular motion. I gotta try. I jump like Jordan, keep that on the low, cause my neighbors is noticing. I bought a PlayStation 5 from a J for a diamond, you already know that he stole it. I made a play with the police, patrolling my license revoke, hope he don't pull me over. I got a Glock with no holster, I told
him. Swear to God it is, Mo.
I'm gonna pull up in the hood and drop work on my guys on the block, I'm about something like they employ it. I don't need shit in this world, but a stove in the pot, making solo cocaine and some water. Really just stay in my lane, cause the game done changed all the snitches in lane, took over. One nigga thought he was plies and ran off on my ass. When I catch him, I'm probably gonna smoke him. I keep a smile on my face and a Glock on my waist, I might laugh and I swear I ain't joking. Man, that's a cold ass world. If you live in the borough and you broke, man, to get a little colder. I seen a whole lot of shit make a nigga wanna quit, but the GM, he gotta keep going.
It's hard out here for a pimp in this dirty game. Late night posted at the spot, getting dirty chains. Early morning kitchen, wrist spinning like a hurricane.
Don't worry about me, baby, you do you.
I'ma do my thing. Hard out here for a pimp in this dirty game. Late night posted at the spot, getting dirty chains.
What's good with it, Trav? I see you, my boy. Tanisha, what's up, baby girl?
I see so many murders. I stay with the burner like Mario stayed with Luigi. It got to the point I don't fuck with people.
Hey,
that
ain't
people be coming and leaving. I got a question, y'all might can answer. Where the fuck people be at when you need them? My guys are slapping, it's time to ride. A step on myself, man, I don't really need them. Deep in the game, but no, I ain't playing. I really make some shit like a seizure. I come out concrete jungle for real. It's killer be killer, beast, I'm a creature. This dirty game, I'm clean as the cleaners. I'm living illegal, your business is eater. I don't trust ladies, cause let me be sneaky. Ever since even the garden of Eden, I
really my own business. And you notifies my boy.
People don't know what that nigga on fire got on the wire, so I don't be locked talking to people. I know the love of the money, the root of all evil. My neighbors be calling the people. I just be calling my plug and keep it 100 and pray you don't chase me evil.
I said it's hard out here for a pimp in this dirty game. Late night posted at the spot, getting dirty chains. Early morning kitchen, wrist spinning like a hurricane.
Don't worry about me, baby, you do you.
I'ma do my thing. Hard out here for a pimp.
Yeah, this shit hard as hell, Crystal, I swear to God.
Posted at the spot, getting dirty chains.
Early morning kitchen, wrist spinning like a hurricane. Don't worry about me, baby, you do you. I'ma do my thing.
John Wick, Dirty Game, man. That shit fire as hell, man. I swear to God, man. That boy, that he just, hey.
Don't worry.
I ain't finna goddamn, you know what I'm saying, be out here lying to y'all or nothing, but he on everybody heels. I don't give a fuck who he is, man. Stop playing, man. He on your heels, man. On my mama, he on your heels. Appreciate everybody. Hey, yo, E. Hey, yo, E, what's up, nigga? What's happening, boy? Cuba. That's my dog, you heard me? Any hoes? Hey, look. I've been on some bullshit lately, you know what I'm saying? I've been been down and out, but you know, I found me some peace and some motherfucking joy today when I hit that motherfucking weight room, you hear me? So I'm feeling good now, and I got me a nice little size blunt on me. But without further ado, man, I got somebody I want to introduce so she can help me do this little pump it or dump it segment, you know what I'm saying? Gucci, the motherfucking Hoochie, is in the motherfucking building.
Yeah, you know the fuck going on. Yeah, Gucci the Hoochie in his
okay
bitch.
Then. Queasy, what's up, my boy? I see you, homie. Appreciate y'all for tuning the fuck in, man. You know what it is.
Because if you ain't tuned in, you tuned the fuck out. You tuned the fuck out.
Talk to him. Talk to him, huh? So,
oh, you know,
so,
pop my shit.
So you already know what it is now. You know, I'm finna trivia you. I'm finna give you the business in a minute now.
Ooh,
you know what
y'all,
I'm talking about?
Hey,
stop playing with it now.
Hey,
but look,
he about to ask me.
Hey, look, don't worry about that. Just wait for it to happen. You know what I'm saying? Hey, look, Neil, I see you, homie. Randy, what's good, my boy Von Trill? Well, appreciate y'all for tuning the fuck in, man. It's getting ready to go down, man. Hey, look. I need y'all to do me a favor real quick, man. I'm about to play three tracks back to back in between, however. But these next three tracks, I need y'all to either put a fire symbol in the comments or put a thumbs down in the comments. We rating tracks tonight. You know what I'm talking about? We finna do this for the duration of the show. You know what I'm saying? Gucci finna help me host this motherfucking segment real quick. Let's get it. You already know the vibes, man. Y'all know the vibes, man. I appreciate y'all, man. Here go the first song right here, man. Finna play this for y'all real quick. It's called Beggars on a Bag of Gold by Eric Graham. Let's see what he's talking about.
The sacks outside the window, too proud to borrow. Sunglasses cover his eyes, but I can't see. But he can see, he looked past through me. His vision was spiritual. He said, I seen miracles down in Mississippi. How if he hit me? He saw a slightly off key. He said, I heard sounds you never heard before. Born poor outside of a liquor store.
I see you, A1.
Shines, but I'm poor for the eagle.
What's up, baby girl?
Black people, old school cat. Look like Walt Frazier, 72 against the Lakers. Saxophone player, he said, life ain't fair. He played down like he was down in Congo Square. He said, this is rhythm and blues. Never went to music school. Listen here, ancestors listen to my left ear. You can feel every note. He wore a black hat and a trench coat and a bow tie. I can't lie, he was so high. Sung songs to make a pregnant woman cry. Taxi cab stop in the middle of the street. The shit was so deep. He said he'd been depressed since King and Malcolm got shot. They put $25 in a shoebox outside of a barbershop. He said, pop, don't stop. You spit that real hip hop. Somebody call the cops.
Let the truth be told. Yes, a man.
What he talking about, y'all?
Blind sex,
let us know in the comments.
Downtown for loose chains,
by your symbol or thumbs down.
Strangers, we all in danger. He said, I'm the last R&B singer. Sisters and brothers, I seen hidden colors. Heard sounds you never heard before. Born black and poor, hung outside that Topps grocery store. He said, son, you better get your life right. Beware of the alt-right and neo-Nazis. Yo, Poppy, I love his go-to smile. Hate to admit it, another way to kick it. He said, give me $5 so I can buy this lottery ticket. 770, I'm about to hit the lotto. He said, yo, son, don't be too cool, stay in school, but don't disturb this school. And even though he was lying, he said, I need to pull up my pants and change my mind. Drunk off cheap wine and cheap liquor. He said, don't you ever call me a nigga. I'm a child of a black guy. I know it sounds odd. He said, I like my wishy strong, my lady fat and black. Old school cats hit his hat. Three white dudes from Baton Rouge put $100 inside of a shoebox. I saw the coffee shop. Said, pop, don't stop. Spit the real hip hop. Somebody call the cops. Black man plays the blues the other day on the subway, eating a subway from Subway, but I couldn't look
he
away.
Is talking.
Dark sunglasses cover his eyes, but I couldn't see what he could see. He looked right past me. These are Magnolia memories. I must confess, he looked homeless by the way he dressed. No disrespect, I dug him like an old school record. Never forget it, watching amazement. He did a mini concert on the park bench.
Okay.
He had to be heaven sent. No one knew his name. You could feel his pain. Had a brain of cold train, addicted to heroin and cocaine. Played like Miles Davis, blessed with a good gift. Hiring a bit for 125th. I know you're not gonna believe this streetwise, bloodshot eyes. I can't lie, he was so high. He saw him playing Saints and Lullabies. Made the average man cry when they walked by. He sung songs about how the ancestors died. Doing slavery, hung from trees. White man toy, black man misery. Son of Marcus Garvey. The cops came over, but he didn't stop. He dropped $50 shoebox outside a donut shop. Said, pop, don't stop. We spit the real hip hop.
You know how I get down. Huh? I see a couple people feeling the trap. Need a little bit of tuning on his on his wordplay. Okay. Eric, they feeling the beat, man. They love the beat, man. We rating the shit tonight, man. Too many subject switches. Hey, he a spontaneous rapper, man. I hear it. Big pun, bun, big pun vibes. Okay.
Sit back and chill. Okay.
Alright, man. Eric Graham, Beggars on a Bag of Gold, man. They fucking with the tracks. Ain't seem like to me, you know what I'm saying?
I'm fucking with it. Fucking Gucci with fucking it? With it.
Okay, then. Gucci fucking with it. Y'all fucking with it. We gon' fuck with it, man. E Plus, what it do, my guy? You know the vibes, man. Hey. You ready? Oh, all right. Just making sure you ready now.
No,
you know
choice.
What time it is, man. First question that I need to know.
Okay.
What made you name yourself Gucci the Hoochie?
My mama gave me that name.
Oh, your mama gave you that name?
My mama, facts.
Why she give you that name?
Because I used to motherfucking put on her damn booty shorts and her heels and stuff and her makeup. And yeah. Been that girl since a young age. Yeah.
Okay. Okay, then. Facts. So you took that. And
I took that shit and ran with it.
And ran with it.
I took it and ran with it.
Okay, then. So, what made you wake up and be like, shit, man, I'm finna fucking rap?
Me and my brother, we used to write, you feel me? We used to, like, be in our room. We was on punishment, talking our shit, rapping to Boosie and shit, you feel me? But I won't never taking that shit seriously. Mm-hmm. But I was chilling with my homies and them, and they was like, hey, Gucci, you can rap. You need a motherfucking
take
do
serious,
something with that.
Man.
Yeah, so I'm like, okay. So people fucking with me, so I'm fucking with myself.
That's how you got to do it. You got to put that confidence behind yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, that, it ain't going to happen if you don't do that. I swear.
Nah.
You sitting over there second guessing yourself the whole time, it's never going to happen.
The whole time, you the shit.
Yeah. It's never going to happen. You got to keep pushing. I love your drive, man. I love your energy.
I appreciate that.
You
period.
Already know. Mm-hmm. So, let's get a little personal real quick.
Personal?
Uh-huh. When you by yourself, you know, no specific move.
Okay.
Just
okay.
When you by yourself, what type of music do you tend to turn on?
When I'm by myself, I'm going to turn on some Tamar Braxton.
Tamar Braxton.
Tamar, or I'm going to turn on some Drake.
Yo, you the first person I ever heard say Tamar Braxton.
Yeah, I be trying to hit them high pitches, honey. Yes, sir. I turn into Auntie real quick.
I'm fucking weak, yo.
Yes, sir.
That's crazy. So, how long you been rapping, Gucci?
Well, like, seriously, I've been rapping, like, just a few months.
A few months?
A few months.
So, you on your Trinidad James shit. Trinidad James came in the game a couple of months. He killed the game. That's what you're trying to do, huh?
I ain't coming to play.
I ain't coming to play no games.
I ain't coming to play.
Okay, then. So, I had got a little question that somebody wanted me to ask in the inbox. When I put the little post up and shit the other day, they was just wanting me to ask you, was you single? Or was you looking? Or what's your status right now?
I'm single. And I ain't gonna necessarily say I'm looking. I don't know. I'm just going with the flow for real.
She says she don't know, y'all.
I'm
she
going,
she
with,
going
the
with
flow,
the flow. So,
but
hey, inbox. Her inbox open. She's single.
I don't reply. I do not reply.
That's crazy.
I don't reply.
Appreciate you, Ren. You already know the vibes. Hey, man.
I don't know now. You look good or something.
I might,
I'm bored.
Okay.
I might reply. I don't know.
Okay, then. Well, we going to come right back to this interview in a second, man. I got to play some more motherfucking music, man.
Let's go.
Song for the pump it and dump it. You already know the vibes.
It's the pump it and dump it for
pump
me.
It or dump it. That's what we doing. Pump it or dump it. You heard?
Yeah.
Hey, yo. Spin Again. DQ. Y'all don't forget, man. Give you time to listen to the song. Put a fire single. One nigga with 2 guns, 3 inch shells, and extendo. 4 targets riding around down. A 5-speed rental. 6 shots have them all face down like 7-Up. And 8 shots have them all body bagged in heaven dope. 9 witnesses counting the first 4 if they make it. Gotta think of the possibilities. Count to 10, keep patient. Might jump out. Mac 11, dump out. Furious shells, get knocked face to fire symbol, 4 thumbs down. Just for the gun and previous felony, so it's only headshot to keep him from telling it. 14 years ago, seen the exact same outcome. Jazz, appreciate you for tuning in, man. 15 seconds passed, gotta make up my mind. Like, do I send 16 shells to the window when it's ride? You just Glock 17, watch me creep up on the side. Send 18 bullets hitting your head, come out your eyes. 19 seconds passed, one of the targets sight me. Before another second, the light just turned bright green. Mind telling me shit riding, right thing like Spike Lee. But I do the opposite, hop out, start popping it. First 20 out the Mac, another 10 on top of it. Use glove to load this clip up, so no fingerprints, I'm confident. Driver's head on the horn, you hear it from a mile away. Nobody seen the shooter, so it's off to the hideaway.
And you can die today, big dog 762. Bullets hit you and take your whole side away. And you ain't gotta ask, cause I'm a rival away. And when it's on, I hit his phone, he coming right away. Gloss with them ladders, and they switch it out. Sound like that baby chopper when it's spitting out. Ops know the standing lane, we make a pick the route. Yeah, you shooting, hitting the bricks, coach, sit him down. When it's my turn, gun goes to the sideburns. You'll be the next pack, I smoke to make my eyes burn. I went from state to fed, you know what I've learned. Not a damn thing, it's still fuck 12, homie. Riding in the city now, still got them shells. Don't right ever fuck the shells, can't no motherfucker sell, hope. Only time I get out, a motherfucker tell
you,
so
crazy, boy. Business.
No dead man, they snitch. We spend first, get busy. Then spend against you, live. I've been spending half my life, I done fucked around and got dizzy. Wait, had the game balance, ops is not a challenge. Put that Mr. from the door, bitch, you know I'm about it. Puss.
Ain't no ops in traffic tonight, is it?
Hold on, let them puss niggas go right there.
Where?
There they go. Pull up over here behind this car. We gonna got them run down on these niggas real quick.
All right.
Oh, shit, look at her. Hold on. Slow down. I think bro trying to get
okay,
up.
Okay, we got our first fire signal. Cause, oh, I see you, Rain. Oh, that's Big Unk. Big Unk, what's good, Unk?
Okay, let's get out of here.
Hey, that joint we call Spin Again. DQ, y'all feeling that joint? How y'all feeling about that, man? Y'all like that? I see one fire symbol, you know what I'm saying? How y'all feeling about that track? Appreciate everybody for tuning the fuck in on the other contrary, though, you know what I'm saying? And if you tune in right now, man, just hit the share symbol for me one time. Just hit the share button one time for me, man. Just one time. That's all I ask. You know the vibes, man. We tuned in right now on the spot. G-Stacks, Gucci the Hoochie on the spot right now. Let's get back into this, though, man.
Ooh.
So, boom. If you could choose one male and one female artist in the industry to make a hit with right now, who would that be and why?
One male, one female. The female would be Foxy Brown because I seen on her Instagram that she about to come back out. You feel me?
Foxy.
And I grew up listening to her.
Hey, I swear. Yeah. Foxy been a beast.
Yeah. Foxy no shade, no not bullshit. Being funny, but yeah. Fuck all them little girls. I'm trying to go where the OGs at. You heard?
You feel me? Get that game, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
I'm trying to go where the real ones
smart.
At.
Rico, I see you,
and
my guy.
And for the male, I will choose, for the male. Because I got to think of, like, something that'll make it, you know, go off, something viral. Okay. I will choose, I'm about to make a song with Blueface.
Blueface?
I'm about to make a song with Blueface.
You own the song. Because I'm going to tell you what, Blueface. Man. You fuck around and do a damn song with Blueface right
now. Man, that shit about
now,
to go
man.
Viral. Thank
man,
you. That's
what?
A bag.
What? They going to come
My
out with a dance
My line is always on the bag. Yeah.
They going to have you dancing and everything to that motherfucker. Whole dancing. Goddamn. What?
Talk about it.
All right, man. So while we on that subject right there, who you think right now, where hip hop is right now, who you think running hip hop? Who you think run that shit? Just, it ain't no fucking with them.
Female, male, or it don't matter?
Both.
So I gotta say a female and a male?
Yeah.
Okay. Out of the males, I feel like, who running it? That one kind of hard out of the males.
It's hard, ain't
it? That one kind of hard because the females been popping off so much. You feel me?
So who run the female shit then since they popping off so much?
Out of the females who running it right now, I'm going to have to say Megan Thee Stallion because she got that diss that just dropped, so all the attention really on her.
Word. And you don't think it's Cardi with all the bullshit she got going on with Buddy Buddy?
I mean, people be not trying to be funny, but people be listening to Megan before they turn on Cardi. Girls twerk to Megan before they twerk to Cardi.
Okay,
and
okay.
And I fuck with both of them, but that's just facts.
Okay.
I'm going to go twerk my ass, I'm about to put on that Megan Thee Stallion.
For sure that. Loose. For sure that. For sure that. For sure that. So, while we on the subject of women and how you said they was like going crazy in the industry right now, do you think that it's a little harder for females than it is for males in the rap industry, or you think it's just all about your hustle?
I really feel like, I mean, I feel like niggas used to have an advantage, but now, since the world done changed, society done changed, that shit don't matter. It's just about who putting in the most work. So if you putting in work, it don't matter if you a male or a female, like, you put in that work, you gonna blow.
Yeah, you gonna blow. You definitely are gonna blow.
That shit equal right now. Like, that shit equal.
Oh, God. I promise you. I was hoping you said something around that because right now, like, women are generating just as much money as men.
Yeah, that's facts.
Like, the top women, you know what I'm saying? They really making noise, like, a whole lot of noise. And it's really not no comparing to them, you know? And then you got Nicki coming out, putting anything out and selling out with that shit, like, going crazy. Anywho, we finna get into some more music real quick. We ain't gonna bore y'all to death. We finna turn y'all back up. You know what I'm saying? We gonna get back into it with Gucci in a second. You already know the vibes.
Yeah.
Let's see what's in the grab bag. Popcorn. I found that too, Mo. I got you. Got you. AAG, what it do, fool? Popcorn.
Damn,
different now.
You
let's
know
get
why
it.
Secret safe with me?
Share the feed one time, man. Y'all know what it is, man. We on the spot with G Stacks, man. Turn the fuck up.
I don't fuck with these niggas, nigga be telling shit. Woo. Nigga told on me before, that's what the hell I get. Damn. I'm in the drop, looking fresher than a peppermint. You freaking bitches get the point and
what's
when I'm
up,
stepping
girl?
In. I got the Scotty Pippin on me, that's the long nose. Woo. I keep a lot of chickens on me on them long rolls. Woo. Police be asking me questions, I tell them I don't
this
know.
Third song, y'all. Fire symbol like or thumbs down.
Tell your nigga shut the fuck up. He ain't about that life, we got the scissor, we gon' cut up. I conversate with the money, I tell it run up. And you ain't known for busting no hammer, go put your gun up. Yeah, these
Kiss.
Niggas different now. They in their feelings, they be killing no bitches now. They got their phone now, these niggas taking pictures now. These niggas came up from the dirt, they ain't with you now. I'm still riding in the bucket just like it's a Benz. I still a fuck a ugly hoe like she a 10. The fiend knocking at the door, 50-20-10. I'm in the kitchen with the blicker, nigga send him in. He get the itching cause my nickels look like M&M's. The trap like the op house, he gon' spin again. He look me dead in my eyes and say you bout to win. Came back so fast, I thought he had a twin. That's a ghost story. If you broke, you a joke. That's your story. My head is shoe holes too, but he don't know Tory. Them bitches leaving you to come and do the most for me. Yeah, yeah. These niggas different now. They in their feelings. They be killing over bitches now. They got their phone now. These niggas taking pictures now. These niggas came up from the dirt. They ain't with you now. I'm in the fast lane. I keep the niggas.
Yeah, that shit fire right here. I see the fire symbols. I see the fire symbols in the comments. Fire symbol or thumbs down.
I'm getting money, so I
what it's gonna be.
I used to like her, but to me she kinda wag now. I wanted you when you were thick, but you fat now. I'm on a paper check, you know I'm about to run it down. Bitch, I'm running this shit, y'all niggas running rhyme. It's too late to be waiting, baby, I I want it now. So stay away from them haters, cause we gon' gun them down. Yeah, these niggas different now. They in their feelings, they be killing over bitches now. They got their phone now, these niggas taking pictures now. These niggas came up from the dirt, they ain't with you now. These niggas different now. They in their feelings, they be killing over bitches now. They got their phone now, these niggas taking pictures now. These niggas came up from the dirt, they ain't with you now.
That nigga, that is a clown on the beat, boy. I'm talking about he fooling, boy. He is playing around with his beat. I'm talking about that man is going crazy, man. What the fuck? He clowning on the beat, man. Y'all better stop playing with popcorn like that, man. Different now. Pop for king, man. What the hell?
He really playing. He be snapping
all the way out,
he
man.
He really playing.
Yeah, he do. He do. He really do, man. He really do. Okay. My man say he wanted to hear that, stop that. King Mo. Tag King Mo in the post, man. Hear that stop that. Me and King Mo, we dropped this joint a little bit back. Yeah. You already know the vibes, man. We on the spot with G-Stacks. Big Gucci in the fucking building, man. We finna get back to her in a second. Let's go.
Can't let them take away none of my energy, cause I'm way too energized. Crashing out, I do it right now. Ain't wait for the summer done. They just be flagging, yelling one side. That mean they get penalized. When I say flagging, that mean they be lying. Start that flagging, start that flagging, start that flagging. Buy that action, we gon' whack them, we toe tag them. Start that flagging, start that flagging, start that flagging. Say they thumbing through hundreds and janks. We pull up, they gon' fumble the package. He say he got bodies, lie detector said that was a lie. He say he got thotties, lie detector said that was a lie. He say he do robbery, lie detector said that he do not. I ain't never had to sell no bricks, I'm just rapping my way to the top. Told myself that I'd put the sack away, you know I like lead burning. Plus I used to creep in your house with my dog, just like I'm Craig, cause the struggle built me, I was using the blues, but never a crash dummy. But you get out your body, I tag, but yeah, flagging that nigga. Yeah. Lying in them lines, old Kevin, I get you put up just like a cabinet, make me spin the Benz, hit the G-Wagon, crash the rim. I was just 14 and stole a quarter gas, remember? Didn't have my hustle right, but damn, I had potential. Granny kicked me out, I had to beg for air conditioning. Section 8, trapping with no scale or algorithm. But damn, I'm that little nigga. Can't let them take away none of my energy, cause I'm way too energized. Crashing out, I do it right now. Ain't wait for the summer done. They just be flagging, yelling one side. That mean they get penalized. When I say flagging, that mean they be lying. Start that flagging, start that flagging, start that flagging. Buy that action, we gon' whack when we toe tag them. Start that flagging, start that flagging, start that flagging. Say they thumbing through hundreds and janks. We pull up, they gon' fumble the
pen. Check the comments,
we say he got Glockies. Lie detector said that was a lie. He catching them homies. Lie detector said that was a lie. He fucking on mommies. Found out that he really do not. He got a little fat bitch. When her nose runs, she be slurping a snot. Capping ass nigga, you got more cap than Wallow. Amateur ass nigga, you get booed like you at the Apollo. Set tripping, I seen you chilling with homie, but you ain't part of the set. Check dripping, if it ain't about no paper, I ain't gon' show the respect. Technician, my vibe's electric, you are antiseptic. Thanksgiving, only way niggas eating, got my foot on their neck, bitch. I turn that white stuff, I'ma pass on it, I ain't fucking with Jenny. I bet you I cut something, I'ma butcher, bitch, I'm fucking with Benny. You niggas is cap rappers on Big Bro, you ain't pulling no trigger. I pull up on three niggas in one day, man, I'm really that nigga. Always knew you was soft, boy, you be living with divas. And I ain't talking about food when I pay chicken for haters.
Can't let them take away none of my energy, cause I'm way too energized. Crashing out, I do it right now. Ain't wait for the summer done. They just be flagging, yelling one side. That mean they get penalized. When I say flagging, that mean they be lying. Start that flagging, start that flagging. Buy that action, we gon' whack.
Appreciate y'all for tuning in with me, man. You know we stay lit, man. Hope y'all got them blunts lit, man. They drinking that cup.
I ain't got no drink in my cup. I don't have a
King Mo featuring me. You know the vibe. Stop that flagging, motherfuckers. Y'all be lying too much, man. You know the vibes, man. Hey, tuned in with shout the host with the most, man. You know the vibes, man. Come on, man. Hey, man, you know. Hey, look, man, we got some drink for you in there.
They done made something shake for Gucci.
We got some drink for you in there.
They done made something shake for Gucci.
Yeah. Look how they do. J-Mo, I see you, homie. Okay, so let's get back into you. You got any mixtapes coming out? Anything?
I do. I got a few projects I got.
Okay, so let the people know what's going on with Big Gucci then.
You know, Big Gucci got a few projects coming up. I got some performances coming up. Y'all been seeing me post them shits. And y'all need to come support your girl, you know.
All right, so what's the name of the project that's coming out?
I don't know? I do, but I don't want to tell nobody yet.
Oh, y'all want to tell nobody
y'all
yet.
Will see this, y'all will see a sneak peek when I post
So can we know anybody that's on it?
One of them, I got Deja Vu.
Okay, shout out Deja Vu.
Shout out to my partner in crime, Deja Vu.
Okay, yeah. Then.
You feel me?
You got Deja, and that's it? That's all you giving us?
That's all I'm giving you.
Dang, y'all got to wait for it, man. I tried.
Because the other ones is major, you feel me?
Oh, they major, major.
It's gonna rattle some souls. People going to be mad, you know? Yeah, these are people that people want songs with but can't get them.
That's a fact.
Yeah.
So, look, man, let's go and get to the nitty gritty then. Because I know it's a lot of dudes that's watching you right now. They probably on the way to your inbox after this show any damn way. So, I'm going to just go and get it out the way, man. So, like, in life, since you have become yourself and, you know, you're very, 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 very visual on social media. So, what is one of them things that irritates you the most about dudes coming to you on social media?
When they automatically send me them ashy ass dick pictures. As soon as they come in my inbox, a dick. What the fuck? Get them damn diggalings out my inbox. Them dicks be ashy. At least put some Vaseline on them damn dicks first before you put them in my inbox. That, and people just be like, I know I be twerking and showing stuff on the damn internet and shit, but damn, it's just motherfuckers be coming hard. Motherfuckers be coming with all type of shit.
DJ, what it do, fool?
A girlfriend wanna blow on your booty hole. I be like, what the hell? Motherfuckers be saying all type of shit.
What?
I had somebody hit me up the other day saying that his girlfriend wanna blow in my booty hole.
She wanna blow in your booty hole.
She wanna blow in my
so
booty hole.
So what the fuck is he gonna be doing?
I don't know. I didn't get to that point because I just seen it off. I just bust out laughing.
You know what I come like, to the assumption of right now?
What?
She be blowing in his booty hole too. But anyway.
She be blowing in somebody's booty hole.
She blowing in that nigga in booty hole too, booty man. Hole. Stop playing with me, old phone him.
Yeah, she is somebody booty hole.
Yeah. Hey, that is weird as fuck, bro.
Motherfuckers is weird. Like, oh my God, the shit I be getting in my inbox, I be getting a lot of weird shit.
Ain't
like,
no motherfucking way.
That's why I be coming to the point. Motherfuckers be like, damn, you respond so slow. Because I be getting so much weird shit. I don't even really be checking my inbox unless it's to go to like a certain message or to find a certain message.
That shit crazy. I know your inbox be jumping. Crazy.
Stay tuned. I might do a. Nah, I ain't messy. I don't even get down like that.
Hey, man. You know, we had anything going this motherfucker. We do it.
Yeah.
We doing the fuck we want to do on this motherfucker, man. We rocking live, man. It's G-Stacks on the spot.
You know why we get active. This is on the spot.
Hell, they talking about, man. Y'all pervert ass niggas.
Sitting them ashy ass dicks,
man. Stop trying blowing booty holes, man. Child,
dicks be dang, ashy, bro.
That's crazy, man. She don't want her booty hole blown in, bro. Dang, relax.
Hold on now. I didn't say that.
Oh.
I don't want them to do it. I didn't say that. I like my booty ache, though.
Hey, she like that though, but you know
from what they say to the from the rooter
just
to the
just not you, buddy. Just not you.
From the rooter to the tooter.
From the rooter. Okay, then. So we got another question for you, right quick.
Okay.
So say you put a song out, right?
Yeah.
And that junk goes stupid viral, stupid duper duper viral, and your inbox start jumping, and it's a label that jumped in your inbox. Who would you want that to be? That's trying to sign you.
I mean, I fuck with Gucci Man, but I don't want to go to 1017 because look at everything that's happening.
Right, it's crazy at 1017, right?
So it's kind of crazy over there.
Diamond M.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy over there. So, I mean, that's kind of hard because half of me will want to sign to a label, but then part of me would, I don't want to sign to nobody. Yeah, because it'd be too much bullshit behind that shit. I'd be like, reading up on shit, be just too much bullshit.
That label shit, it's just like really like a get rich quick scheme. But
yeah, you feel me? But
go broke quick at the same time. Yeah,
but at
it's
the end
a big
of the
loan.
Day, at the end of the day, if it's your destiny to motherfucking have that shit, it's yours. It's already yours.
I swear, man. You like,
so you don't need nobody extra.
Extra? That's what
extra.
You say? Hey,
yeah.
Extra.
Just give me some extra shit. All them damn labels, it's some extra shit going on.
Yeah, it's a lot going on
some
in the industry. I can't even lie.
It's my
and then the shit that I be hearing about what females be doing and shit. Like,
yeah, but
just to get in the
industry. Sucking their way to the top. Sucking and fucking their way to the top.
I'm talking about 3-4 old ass motherfucker with that old shriveled up, wet looking dick. Like,
Ew.
Talking about the old coons. You know what I'm talking about.
They
the one that be sitting there in the office chair with the damn suit and the tie on with the shit unbuttoned at the bottom with his leg wide open sitting in the chair.
Hey, you'll be surprised, hey, motherfuckers. What they said? I'm in the bind, Nate.
That shit crazy, man.
I'm in the bind, Nate.
We in the bind right now, Nate. Hey, look, we finna play some more music real quick, man. We gonna come right back. The Gucci, the Hoochie, man. Hey, I wanna hear that motherfucker.
Excuse
strap.
Me, I ain't meaning like a nigga taking a shot on camera.
Hey, look, hey, I wanna hear that strap G joint, man. Where that strap G joint at? Okay, they got that strap G joint, man. This that, man. Hey, look, man. Everybody that's tuned in, man, I don't know what side y'all from, man. Man, fuck it. Right now in the comments, man, rep your motherfucking side of town, your street, your motherfucking hood, whatever the fuck you goddamn repping, man. Rep that shit right now, man.
That
nigga Strap
right
G finna go around the whole motherfucking borough, you heard me? He finna go around the whole borough. Rep your motherfucking, your city, your state, whatever, man. Rep that shit right now. In the comments, let's go.
I wanna see.
Nah, I ain't promoting no violence, so let's go on and get that out the way.
Let's see what the fuck everybody
shit.
From
niggas
out
the
to, you heard me?
Anyway. Got strong drink in my cup, so a nigga feeling real tipsy. I'm just repping my city, and I got some real ones riding with me. If you from the jungle, then throw up your J's, put them in their face.
Uh-huh.
If you from the web, show them niggas Lincoln homes ain't safe. If you from the west side, throw your shit up, let motherfuckers know.
Let them motherfuckers know.
Let
if
them
you
niggas
from the
know.
Dirty north, niggas always on go. If you from the east,
where y'all
side,
from, nigga?
No, I wasn't ignoring y'all comments. The comments wasn't popping up on my phone.
Threes ain't a game. If you from the old, don't spare a nigga, pull a beam out. Cause they gon' have problems coming down 117 South. Nah, I ain't promoting no violence, so let's go on and get that out the way. I just speak up on the shit niggas in the streets gon' do anyway. Got strong drink in my cup, so a nigga feeling real tipsy. I'm just repping my city, and I got some real ones riding with me. If you from Iraq, show them niggas why they shouldn't come.
Iraq.
If you from the new project, show your 50-round drum.
Okay.
If you Woodcrest, show them niggas shit can get dark, shit can get ugly. You know them Pleasant Acres in them Durham Lakes, niggas stepping all through Dudley. Yeah, them Carnegie Street niggas getting to it every day.
Shout out to the K.
Shout out to the jump.
Ain't enough of y'all dropping where y'all from, though.
Y'all scared to rip where y'all from, huh?
Don't be scared. Don't be scared. She said, I'm from my mama P.
If you from Tanglewood, twist your fingers up and set it off. Set it off. If you from Stony Manor, show them motherfuckers who the boss.
Oh, yeah.
Who the boss?
You know.
Them niggas in Fairview, that's the island. They don't never lack.
They don't never lack.
And them Jefferson Court niggas ain't never slipping. That's a fact.
Nigga, that's a fact.
We got Rosewood in this bitch. Pikeville in this bitch. LAG and Princeton off in this bitch with extended clips. 111 niggas on deck. Dollar Town Road thugging. Seven Springs and Stony Creek got scared ass niggas ducking. Ravenwood in the cut, you could get trapped off making plays. Y'all remember VIP had shit jumping back in the days. Rolling Wood, Alpha Arms, South Slocum Street getting to it. If you want it, nigga, we can do it. Nah, I ain't promoting no violence, so let's go and get
dirty
that out
city.
The way.
Okay.
I just speak up on the shit niggas in the streets gonna do anyway.
Got strong drink in my cup, so a nigga feeling real tipsy.
I'm from Florida.
I'm just repping my city, and I got some real ones riding with me.
Chips. I see y'all out here, man.
Rap your shit, nigga, where you from, nigga, where you from?
Where the fuck you from, man?
Rap your shit.
Strat G, you got one right here, boy. I fuck with this heavy, man.
I fuck with it, too.
That nigga, like,
I'm fucking with it.
He hit, like, man, he hit everything, man. That shit crazy.
That man even said Rosewood.
Rosewood Lane, ass. Nah, I'm fucking with y'all. I ain't gonna do y'all like that. But we used to bust Rosewood ass all through school, man. Tamarcus, what's good, homie? I'm fucking with Rosewood, man. You already know
what's
the vibes. I fuck with the whole city, man.
Yeah, that shit was hitting, though.
Yeah, that shit wrong right up, man. You know the vibes, man. You gotta go grab another one out the grab bag. I'm in the grab bag with it right now, man.
Pump it and dump it.
You know what I'm saying? Pump it and dump it type shit. Hey, look, though. Hold on, though. Hey, DJ, you ain't got that mini me video, though. Cause that bitch tough.
Yeah, shout out to me, Gucci the motherfucking
that
Gucci.
That bitch that tough,
shout
man.
Out to me.
Let's go ahead. We're going to play that video right now while I search through the grab bag, see what we got in the grab bag, man. If you need to get at me or anything or like that, man, shit, man. Just hit that email on the screen, man. You know the vibe. On the spot with these stats. Mini me, Gucci the Hoochie.
Yeah.
Let's go.
I spit crack on fire, that's street base. Big Gucci, when I pull up, bitches get nervous. Look at each other and hit Lucy. I smack a bitch so hard, she piss dookie. And turn your video shoot into a sick movie. Who the fuck want what? I'm a beast, hoe. And I'm only 5'2 with a deep throat. Poppin' shit, and you ain't even grown yet. Bitch, I'm different, I put hickeys on my own neck. It's gon' cost you a band just to stand near me. And it's gon' cost you your man if you can't hear me. Grams, I'm the whole thing. And I don't even want your man, he a whole name. Fuck the cash out, bring me the whole bank. And all I want is money, bitch, you can keep the fame. Dumb, silly assholes. Bitch, I really give it back. I got enemies, whole lot of mini-me's. Look at how these bitches eating, you see plenty me. Sucking dick for a feature, that's a cheap wage. I spit crack on fire, that's free base. Cheap wage, I spit crack on fire, that's free base.
Mini Gucci, mini Gucci, yeah. Gucci the Hoochie, mini me. Y'all feeling that?
I said mini me. Mini Gucci.
So, we gonna play one more song for y'all. I'm gonna give your girl Big Dage some love up here.
Let's get it, let's go. Pump it and
pump
dump
it. Or dump it.
Pump it or dump it.
In your hood, deja vu.
Tell us
pump
what
it or dump it. Let's get it. Fire symbol or thumbs down in the comment.
Don't make me pop up on your ass, bitches, deja vu. You know that Blicky got a scope and a laser too. I could have been killing, I'ma let you make your move. To all you pussy hating hoes, bitch, I hate you too. I'm a different type of breed when it comes to this money. Headshots from the eagle make a motherfucker pee. These bitches shaking ass, but they really can't compete. Man, this pussy so good, got him nothing in his sleep. Big Deja in this motherfucker. Okay. If you don't like me, don't say it in this motherfucker. My goon stress shit like they yawning. Fuck around and find your stinking ass in the morning. I want that dick that had me cooking in the morning. Beating up the goat on my lead, he George Foreman. Yeah, these hoes ain't talking about nothing. Nah, these hoes ain't talking about nothing.
Mike the boss, what's up, bro?
You see?
And I'm squirting all in his fucking mouth. All that white shit in his fucking mouth.
Clean it.
in your hood.
Yeah, pump
she
it
said
or
she
dump
ain't playing
it.
No motherfucking names with y'all. No motherfucking games with y'all, man. Pump it or dump it, man. Y'all want that fire symbol on that song or the
hey,
or the
check
or
me
the,
out,
or the thumb
I got
down.
A lot of videos dropping soon.
It's a mid.
You feel me?
It's here. It's here and there. It's all right. Okay. 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 I feel you. I appreciate the feedback in the comments, man. Y'all know where we at, man. We on the spot with G Stats. We still rocking with Gucci the Hoochie.
Yeah.
So look, man, you ain't got no no merch, no shirts, no.
I was supposed to wear my shirt today. You see, I just came with my little titties out.
Okay, okay.
But
okay,
the dude
okay.
didn't answer the phone. But he got my shirt. I gotta pick it up tomorrow. But yeah, I do got shirts with my different pictures on it. You feel me? I might drop them bitches in the comments. The little pictures I got. Yeah.
Okay.
Get at
okay.
Me.
Okay. And
get at
take
me.
A minute real quick to plug in with everybody, man. How they can find you on social media.
All right. You can find me on Facebook, Gucci the motherfucking Hoochie. Not motherfucking, but Gucci the Hoochie. And you can find me on Twitter, Gucci the Hoochie. Instagram, Gucci the Hoochie. YouTube, Gucci the Hoochie. Yeah. Basically, Gucci the Hoochie on all platforms,
on,
you know.
On everything.
On
everything.
Gucci the Hoochie on everything.
On everything. She
yeah,
on
get at
everything.
Me, follow, subscribe.
You
let's
already
get it.
Know the vibe.
Buy my shirts, wear my shirts. I'm talking about put that shit on when y'all put my shirts on.
Put that shit
when
on.
When y'all put my shirts on. Put that shit on.
Okay,
you feel
man.
Me? Put that shit on.
So, you performing Sunday at the Hideout? Or
and
you,
know it. What DJs do on Sunday.
What DJs do on Sunday around
yeah,
8 o'clock sometime around there. We're going
to
be at the Hideout, man.
Be
it's free, man. If you want to perform, let us know, man. Hit us in the inbox. Tell us you coming, man, so we can prepare for it. You know what I'm saying? Don't come last minute. Think we going to let you rock out, man.
It's
just do this little professional. You feel me? But we rocking at the Hideout Sunday. Get there a little bit early if you can, man. But we taking off around 8, man. We're going to do live performances. We're going to have a motherfucker following you with the camera and all that shit, man. It's real dope shit, man. So if you're an artist around here, you can make it to the Hideout Sunday around 8 o'clock, man. Come through, plug in with us, man, and perform your song in front of everybody live. You feel me? Shit dope as hell.
Let's get it.
We
be
up
be
there
right
cooling,
there to cheer
man.
Y'all on.
Yeah, we be cooling, man. We gonna be right there
don't
with you.
Don't be scared.
Come you already
on
know
out.
The vibes, man. Yo, you know what time it is, right? It's time for us to get the fuck up out of here.
Let's
you
go.
You know the vibes. I appreciate you, Gucci, for coming through. Yeah, Gucci
no
held
problem.
It down, though, man. You ain't crack under pressure. You answered
oh,
all the
nah,
questions.
Oh, nah, ain't no never no pressure.
I
got
right.
pressure tatted on my chest. I am pressure.
I know that's
pressure
right.
Pressure is me.
Oh, yeah. You going to be there, Kim. You better be there, man. Don't be wolfing, man, just because you up here on
she
the dang.
She going to be there. She supposed to come.
You know what I'm saying?
Come last Sunday,
do
but
that.
I had already showed up.
Don't
I couldn't
do
go
that.
Do
don't do
she
that.
Coming.
Okay.
She coming. I got my Gucci crowd coming.
Okay,
my
then.
Gucci supporters is coming this
big
Sunday.
Pressure. Okay, then.
Big
when y'all
pressure.
Show up Sunday, we
big
we turn the fuck up at the motherfucking
yeah,
hideout. We're going to take y'all out right now with the author, man. It's called TTM. Talk to me, probably. I don't know. I ain't even going to put that on there. TTM, the author. Show some love. This the last song. We up out of this motherfucker. You know the vibes, man. I appreciate y'all for tuning in, man. Y'all been a big fucking help for me today. Y'all participated and all that good shit. I'm fucking with
yeah,
y'all now,
fine.
Man. Fucking with y'all. I smoke with all y'all right now, man. I got a little. Never mind.
I'm definitely going to come back.
TTM, the author, man.
And we going to have a wet t-shirt segment.
Oh, she. Oh, she trying to turn up for y'all.
Coming,
ooh. She going to get us kicked off.
T-shirt. I ain't going to get y'all kicked off.
She going to get us kicked off.
Got a shirt on. Just some nipples gonna be showing.
These niggas be talking that dumb shit, dumb. And they know when they face card ain't legit. I'm a big dog and I run the shit. Dog. I stay with them sticks like a drum kit. Man, these niggas be talking. Man, I swear these niggas talk too much. Man, these niggas be talking. That's all they do is talk. These niggas be talking that dumb shit, dumb. And they know when they face card ain't legit.
Okay,
I'm a big dog and I run the
big
shit.
Dog.
I stay with them sticks like a drum kit. Man, these niggas be talking. Man, I swear they talk too much. Man,
no.
These niggas be talking. All these niggas do is talk. It's capping and capping,
capping.
Man, these niggas ain't trapping.
Nah,
all these niggas be yapping. I can see it, I'm tapping.
I can see it.
You ain't buying that action. Stop it, my niggas. Stop with the acting.
Stop it.
Yeah, shorty was talking the other day. It was you, she was blasting.
Right.
Them peoples ran up on you, took all your cash. Damn, you was lacking.
You was lacking.
What happened to all of that gunplay? You claim to be packing. Your energy and the way you talk, this shit don't be matching.
I swear.
You poser went off, went dumb. You poser been dumb shit. Dumb. And they know when they face card ain't legit. I'm a big dog and I run the shit. Dog. I stay with them sticks like a drum kit. Man, these niggas be talking.
Man, I swear these niggas talk too much.
Man, these niggas be talking.
That's all they do is talk.
These niggas be talking that dumb shit. Dumb. And they know when they face card ain't legit. I'm a big dog and I run the shit.
Dog.
I stay with them sticks like a drum kit. Man, these niggas be talking.
Man, I swear they talk too much.
Man, these niggas be talking.
All these niggas do is talk.
Worry about niggas, cause half of these niggas they don't got no motion.
No motion.
I'm running this shit, I'm running this shit. They still in my slogan.
I'm running
I'm out of here, man.
Pussy wet, she dripping.
Appreciate y'all, man.
And
tune
I stay with that rubber
fire your show.
You can call
we
me
back
a
next week.
On the streets, yep. Nigga, you cheeks, you can't even eat your cheeks. Undercover, my nigga, you working in silence, you with the police.
You 12,
talking that real shit, but you don't got no kind of receipt.
That's facts.
And I heard a nigga slapped you, and you gave him your heat. These niggas be talking that dumb shit,
dumb.
And they know when they face call, they legit. I'm a big dog and I run the
big
shit.
Dog.
I stay with them sticks like a drum kit. Man, these niggas be talking.
Man, I swear these niggas talk too much.
Man, these niggas be talking.
That's all they do is talk.
These niggas be talking that dumb shit,
dumb.
And they know when they face call, they legit.